One of the special things about the Chanukah candles is that they are lit in the windows of our homes. They are lit facing out to the public, facing out to our surrounding communities. Next stage in our Chanukah event is an opportunity to drive around the neighborhood and to see lots of Chanukah houses.
Chag Sameach and Happy Hanukkah, everyone!
Oh, we're really thrilled to be one of the stops on this really great scavenger hunt.
And it's being done by the Shaar, and I'm really proud to participate.
Happy Hanukkah.